I never get tired of that intro. So I am not happy about the fact that I wasn't able to make it to the final boss on that last run. So I'm going to give it another go. I think part of it was the fact that I was using the Mark 1, especially with the spread gun, since when it's at the top, it fires backwards, and that's rarely useful. Maybe if I'd had the Juno gun, I'd use the Mark 1 again, but I did not pick that up. Probably should have. But I'm going to make another attempt.
There was it.
You can skip that. I'm going to make another attempt. And this time, we're going to use the Mark 3. Double machine gun and the flash cannon. Let's see if we do better. The suck thing about this is, though, is I have to save the flash cannon for the most part for bosses in heavy waves. So I'm pretty much stuck with the machine gun for the most part with just clearing stages. That's also why I'm running the Mark II, is because it has a double. The Mark III, I mean, the Mark II is a single machine gun with multiple save slots. Which I guess would have been feasible if I was running the Vulcan gun with the Juno with it, but I'm not, so... No. I gotta get rammed. Oh, this is off to a great start. Whoever's gonna make me fight the mini boss again. Probably. Oh, never mind, it's not. Kidding me. Another random hit. This is off to a really great start. If I take another hit, I'm just gonna restart. Over to each other weapon. Exposure Weak Point. Dropping in the middle of the city. I think I can at least take it to the exit before I have the game over. Or at the very least, the hover tank. made it to the engine. Fortunately, I've only got 6 shots of this thing left. I was able to get cannon ammo. So this... I don't know if it's feasible to not die to this thing. Also, I know it's a hover train, but how the hell did it turn around? Life though, but oh well. Good enough. Score. And then these stupid things that hang by a cord for some reason. Kind of weird if you think about it. We'll be right back. the extra ammo from that. I think I missed the first one. Really? I think I missed the first piece that came out. Best to do that with the spread shot of the, or the bolt cannon if you're trying to flash cannon. I don't know what he thinks he's going to do with that claw. Getting the shootem gun is not easy, even with the flash cannon.
Yeah.
I was so close to not dying. I think I made it to the checkpoint, though. Yep, I did. First checkpoint. Still gotta get this crap again. Good night. Sucks. Maybe I'll stick with this thing for its peers. I was doing so well that I had to die right before the second checkpoint. Space is not fun.
That sucks. That really sucks. Oh, well, I just don't think I have a pretty good chance to escape for the final boss.
Yeah.
What? Oh, you bastard. I have no idea what the hell he just said.
Thank you.
part is such a pain in the ass. You know, at least they hit a checkpoint. The rest of the stage goes, those three ships that just take off may or may not attack me. I don't know what triggers it. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. There's another boss that has that attack as well, and it's also a pain in the ass. You gotta find your spot and go to it real quick or you're dead. That's like bullet hell of crap.
urgent order from Hyperion. The main unit can't make it for dinner. Pursue the Stratagem spacecraft alone. Repeat. Pursue the Stratagem spacecraft alone.
That's just literally just the countdown that's going on in the background. Boss here. I don't remember how you get it to spawn. I think you have to destroy those side footies. I'm gonna make an attempt at it. I don't know that anything. That killed me though. Okay, I'm gonna make one attempt at getting the secret boss to spawn. If I game over. Actually, no, I'll go until I game over. Come on, I did not mean to pick that up. Oh, this is gonna be bad. There's a way to get those shields to get out of the way, but I don't remember how. You know, I'll make this work then. Fucking shields. Gotta be kidding me. That thing's gonna die. Assuming I don't lose my weapon. Done that because I don't have a lot of lives to get to the final boss now.
Enemy threat removed by your heroic attempt. The battle pattern of the latest AOS unmanned fighter has been completed according to the data from your battle record. For your meritorious deed, you were honored to be selected as the target of the last AOS test. Congratulations. After your death, you will advance 2 classes and be awarded the Sirius decoration. Glory with the moon, mercy on the earth.
It literally just decided to use me for a weapons test now. That sounds like a great idea.
Combat maneuver. Combat maneuver. Target identified. Fire.
Bro is just having a quite literal "are we the baddies" moment. And yes, you are. You were actually playing as the bad guy. Because the moon decided to start a war. Again. Because reasons.
Received a telegram from Hyperion. You are committing a major act of treason. Remove your armament promptly, then surrender. Repeat. You are committing.
Yeah, after I was getting shot at. Bonus points for shooting down the rebels. Yes, bitch. There are a million more ways to get shot down in this order. That supposedly is the Hyperion. And it's a pain in the ass. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna be able to kill a single flash. I hate those homing lasers. That is the absolute worst. Like, I can avoid some of the other attacks with that duck homing laser I hate. And is the reason why I usually can't finish the damn game. Yes, I know that's a death ray. Don't even just have it skip an animation to show it off. Close. I hate that homing laser. Oh shit, that almost got me. That thing can't penetrate, so using the weapon as a shield won't work. Die, please. I hate that homing laser so much. Have I mentioned that yet? Oh, task continue. Let's see if we can... Two lives are enough to finish this thing. I was doing so well. Just to be killed by that stupid death ray. And I never get killed by that. Got him. That's actually the first time I've beaten this on normal. Not touching hard. But I already feel accomplished beating it on normal. Dove right in there and wreck shit up. Yeah, temporary again. Well, this time I actually finished it. I can say that's Einhander. Like I said in the last video, I fully recommend it. I still stand by the fact that it's the best shoot-em-up I've ever made. Damn shame that it, I guess it failed, so... No remaster, no remake, no sequel, nothing. And I really wish that wasn't the case. I actually think I picked this up for like 15, 20 bucks at a game shop. Back in like the maybe when the PS2 era started. Now this son of a bitch is worth over 100. So again, play it any way you can, as a certain YouTuber likes to say. Touching hard mode, so don't ask. Though you do get, there is an extra ship you get unlocked by beating the game on normal. It's basically those police craft in the first stage. The gimmick is, instead of using special gun pods, the machine gun will just get upgraded with each weapon you pick up. I have tried playing it, I didn't get very far. Of course, I wasn't really trying, I only played for like one death. And there is another craft you can unlock by completing hard mode without continuing. Yeah, I'm not touching that. love this game, but not enough to grind it out on hard mode, beating it without dying. But shame on Square for just letting this thing sit dormant.
There was